Hello everyone, we are continuing this physics about the capacitance. We are talking about capacitance, and capacitance is a plate of metal distance d, and area is the area, and it has a capacitive, and the capacitance is epsilon A divided by D, and epsilon is also epsilon R epsilon 0, which is 8.854 epsilon R. And R is the item of capacity, and the epsilon 0 is the capacity in the vacuum. And also, when we connect the capacitance in a circuit, and this plus Q, minus Q, and it is C, and it is between and U, then Q is C, U. U is voltage, this is the voltage, this is capacity, and Q, the charge is C multiplied by U. We charge a condensator with U 27 volts, and U is 63 nanocoulomb. When we measure, then the capacitance is U is Q divided by U, which is 63 10 minus 9 divided by 27. It's almost 2.33 nanofarad. Farad is the unit. Another example is to decide about the epsilon R for the glass. We have put two glasses in the distance of 3 millimeters. Thickness of the glass, and we have charged it with 300 volts, and we got 21.9 nanocoulomb, and the diameter of the condensed the capacitance plate is 220 millimeters. We need to know the capacitance and the which is the capacity with E and then epsilon R. Okay. This is Q divided by U, which is Q is 10 minus 9 divided by 300 is the 7 master by 10 bar up. And C equals to epsilon A divided by B, and epsilon is CD divided by A, which is the P R2. Seven minus 10, and the distance D is the 3 master by 10 power by minus 3, it is D, and P D diameter 220, then R is 100 followed by 2. Then it is 5.33 multiplied by 10 followed by minus 11 farad per meter. The last epsilon R equals to, from here, epsilon divided by epsilon 0, which is this value divided by this value, then it is 6.2. 1, C2, CN. Then the total capacitance is summation of the capacitances in parallel. And the U is over all of them, the same U. Then we have them in series. then 3 equals to 1 divided by sum of 1 divided by CI and sum 1 to N. And the current is the same, but the voltage is different over each of them. And the here is Q equals to sum QE I from 1 to N. And here QI is the same. Q is QI. They are the same Q in steady connection. Divided by yes, we are going to call this C lower. 1 divided by CL equals to 1 divided by C3 plus 1 divided by C4, which is C3, C4, C3 plus. Then Cn equals to 1.3 multiplied by 3.5 divided by 1.3 plus 1, and it is 95 microfarad. Parallel with this, then the whole this half C is C. CC equals to C2 plus CN, which is 0.75 plus 0.95. This 1.7 microfarad. But this is steady with this. Then CAB equals to C total multiplied by C1 divided by C1 plus C total. from 2 divided by 1.7 plus 2 divided by 2, which is 0.96 meters squared. Then, as you see, we must find the how to solve. When you see that, so you see that this is very big this is. But this is parallel with this. But here you have a series. Then you calculate this one and then calculate with that parallel and then calculate with that series. This is what we have done. And the other example is we have a capacitance on 3, C1 is 6.4 microfarad and it's going to be charged up to 480 volts and then it's going to be connected. We take away, disconnect the voltage, charge it, and then we are going to connect to V2 with the V2 3.8 microfarad. And we want to know what is the common voltage. UP. Know that due to this, we have the same Q. Then we know that Q0 is C1 Q0, which is C12 UP. Then we connect them to each other. Then equals to C1U0 divided by C12. And this is when we connected them parallel. It's going to be C12. Thank you. multiplied by 480 divided by 6.4 plus 3.8, and it is almost 301 watts. We are going to talk about the electrical circuit in the next video. See you on next video.